The target range area is really nice because it's still a small community, rural setting, yet it's so close to town if you need to go into Missoula to get errands done and go to work. The project that we're doing is to restore an old 1893 building that's a schoolhouse, and we're turning it into a community center and a museum.